it's very late. And I've trained the whole day, but I got my song today, so that means that I'm starting to choreograph now. And this is how I'm choreographing. So this week's song is Despacito. Next week's song, I mean. And so yeah, I'm basically just like painting like how I feel the music is developing, and I like write down all the eights. So like, this is a counterweight, this is another counterweight, blah blah blah, and this is like a highlight, so that means a lift or something big is happening here. I say when there's like lyrics, for example, here it says my direction, he says slowly, then he says like so there's like always like some text that like tell me, oh, I need to do something now, and then basically everything just like goes in my head, and then I start choreographing, and like it kind of works every time. It's really, really probably you're not gonna understand this, but it's like my language for choreographing, and I'm just developing. It's just the first stage of it, and I can show you guys how it's so basically after that first stage of writing it all down, it probably is gonna look like that. Then that was my week one, and then so there's like lots and lots of things there that I'm writing down. So basically the whole routine I just write down, and then after that I map it out on a paper, and I see like, where am I putting the tricks, where are we walking to. So everything is like analyzed, and I do it every time, and it takes me a while, but it's so worth it, and I just love it so much. I'm like, it's like I'm creatively so engaged with this, and I always try to make the best choreography.
I have like 6 cuts on one hand from our trick. So behind the camera there's James trying to teach salsa to Wes, because our next routine is going to be a salsa routine, and obviously James is the master in salsa or dancing in general. He's just amazing. Wes can be.
Oh, so here are the little cards that Holly and Phil read from. That's very interesting. So see, like, I think that's from the dress run. Oh yeah, that's a dress run, which means Brian and Alex and Wes and Vanessa are in the skate off. That is Philip's card, and that is Holly's card. We obviously weren't in the skate off, but yeah. So that's just the dress run. The pool skate to head to keep a place in the competition. We're about to be given the results.
That's cool.
And it's day 2. Yesterday we set the routine. It was really good. And oh my god, I love this song so much. And Wes loves the song too. And I think it's gonna be so good. It's gonna be salsa on ice. I've always wanted to do this. Salsa on ice is the first time for me too. And yes, yeah, so today we are training and rehearsing, hopefully for a long time. So we will have a routine set by the end of the day.
So we just finished our second session on the ice for Despacito, and I love it. Wes loves it too, right?
Mate, this routine is unbelievable. You're gonna love it.
You're gonna love it.
Obviously, for breakfast, I'm gonna have my Nutella toast with banana, like always, and a nice tea from Cup & Knife, because we got amazing teas, coconut cranberry infusion, and I'm right now drinking the coconut ginger and turmeric infusion tea. It's, oh my god, it's so good. There's a coconut infusion tea as well. I think these are my favorite teas ever, honestly. Oh my god, they're so good. Plus my Nutella banana bread. Yay!
Come
they just basically
stick. Oh, your nails are cute.
Thanks. So are yours. I got gels because, like, whenever I paint them, it always falls off while I'm working. Because, like, it's so fitting. Yeah.
That's my belt that I'm wearing for training all the time. And Lauren giving it to me. It's Lauren.
It is from last week.
Oh, got some Nutella. Yeah, we just had a good training session, but I'm hungry. I'm still have my steaks on. But we got a little bit hungry, so I got a mix it up a little bit. Thought I'd try some peanut butter and Nutella. Who knows? Maybe that's good too.
No, it's not really good.
Wes, what have you just invented? Explain.
A quadruple decker.
A quadruple decker. What's in there?
Ready salted salt and vinegar and cheese and crisps.
Oh my god. And a toast with butter. I have my peanut butter and Nutella.
That's how James goes to training. Full on equipped. Look like a hockey player. Why is that?
I don't care because I'm in so much pain. And it just protects me.
It's because he works so hard,
no,
James.
Because you're a baby. This is properly padded, so he's like, oh my god! Alright, well, enjoy your session.
I got some lovely flowers, and look, they're the same color as my leggings because they're my favorite color. Oh, I love it. You gonna smash that spin? Yeah. Have land? Yeah. Sell it. One, two, three, four.
What kind of pizzas is today?
Vegetables.
Vegetables.
No.
Oh.
What is it? Oh, pepperoni. Yes. And Doritos.
No, I have not. This is the most important. The Whopper.
So we are. I'm starting at the judge's desk. Actually, he's there. And where he's standing is a dance section as well, so for the first 30 seconds or so we are literally just on one place, so it would be great to have the ice cam there, like turning, like going around us, because we're literally just stationary the whole time. And then there's two big lifts, and the first lift is a rotational lift, like straight after the dance section, and the angle is the best from this side. So if you can have an angle like camera from there looking onto the lift. And then the second lift is a big overhead lift, and the best angle, it's really important to not get an angle from the back, because then it looks crotchy. So I need to have an angle from also from this side probably, and looking basically onto my face, so you can't see my bum. And that's it.
And land. Yes.
Father.
So yeah, hopefully this is going to be an effective session.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, absolutely. I didn't know they made a bigger Big Mac.
Grand Big Mac.
Oh my god, I've never had a Big Mac in my entire life. I've always wanted to have a Big Mac.
What do you think? Thanks, Mickey D's.
Have you never had a big one? Oh my god. I wanted to have one.
They are literally like the best.
That's so good.
I've had a Big Mac since I was.
But that's like a massive Mac. That's like a super Mac.
You can have Big Mac and pizza and still have a fuck.
You can, yeah.
Yeah.
Why should we do this? Do you want to take a bite?
Oh, look at this. The Big Mac.
It's like a 4 pound of Big Mac.
Actually, it is.
Oh, let the poor girl eat her Big Mac, you miserable.
Yeah. You miserable twat.
If he had his Big Mac in his hand, he wouldn't be worried about it. No. He's, just because she's got her Big Mac. Oh, wait. No, let her eat a Big Mac, you bully.
Yeah, you
bully.
Such
a
bully.
Such
a bully. Such a bully.
You two together is like the worst combination.
No.
Guys, see, I'm going to ask my question by now.
Yeah. I'm loving it. So, Vanessa, you're having your first ever
Big Mac.
What exactly are you doing to it there, dissecting it?
Like, it's a little bit much bread.
That's the best that's the point of it.
Otherwise, it's a quarter pounder.
No, but it's like, damn bread look, back there's in there. Two pieces of meat. It's so good.
Take a bite and tell the world what you think of your Big Mac.
All right.
Here we go. Vanessa's first Big Mac.
I don't know if I should eat it with bacon. I feel like I'm...
Verdict?
Love it!
Yeah!
Yeah
I'm loving it. So...
What a dinosaur.
Yes. Wow. Yeah. That's cute.
feet too. I have a summer dress that looks exactly like that, actually. It's my first draft. Cute little crop top. Wow, that's such a long skirt. Oh my god, today's not good. This whole week, I've just been bleeding.
Every time you grab your blade and that lift.
When is it?
When you grab your blade like that.
And then that happens. Sugar skating,
isn't it? 3, 2, 1.